ഇന്ത്യയുടെ പല ഭാഗത്തു നിന്നുള്ള നിരവധി പേരുടെ സാന്നിധ്യം, അതുപോലെ തന്നെയാണ് കൊൽക്കത്തയുടെ മണ്ണിൽ നിന്നും ഒരു പ്രിയ സുഹൃത്ത്, ഹിഫിന്റെ പ്രിയ സുഹൃത്ത് ഇവിടെ എത്തിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. വെറി വെൽക്കം ടു ഹിഫ് 2017. ആസ് യു സെഡ് ദാറ്റ് യു ആർ ഹിയർ ആൻഡ് യു ആസ്ക്ഡ് മോസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ദ ടൈംസ് ഐ ആം വർക്കിംഗ് ഹിയർ ആൻഡ് ദെയർ. ഹൗ യു ഫീൽ അബൌട്ട് ഹിഫ് 2017?
Well, let me tell you one thing, that this exhibition, I mean, is not very much known to the eastern side of the people, right? But in spite of all that, it's amazingly beautiful. And I have seen, I have been to almost all the good exhibitions which is happening in India. In fact, I'm again going back to Bangalore for the India Wood there. This HIFF is an highly competent, you know, exhibition for the people who are having a brand aspiration, especially. Okay, want to make, create a brand in India and get a better exposure. It's one of the best situation. I mean, let me tell you, the down south, it is one of the most important exhibition as I could feel it. I'm very much overwhelmed.
Actually, we are so happy about it because this is the first time we are getting lots of customers from outside Kerala. So, as we know that there is lots of wooden furniture here in this expo. So, what do you want to say about that one?
There has been, lot of variety in the furniture segment. Though when you say HIFF, it denotes more of a furniture. But I will say that a lot of innovative things are happening here, which is a very great platform for any consumer or anybody who is going to do a longer business, want to remain in the business. For them, it is an absolutely important visit. So I really thank the HIFF creating this kind of occasions and a platform to be present with highly competitive things. You know, that's one of the best things.
Thank you so much for being the part of HIFF 2017, and we are looking forward for more from your side as well. We are planning to expand HIFF 2018. We are planning something bigger. We are moving towards the metro cities, so that's what we are planning. New Year is here, so what do you want to say about it to the people, those who are watching this video?
Okay, enjoy, remain lively, okay, and help others. That's all.